What's going on, everybody? Just Gaz here. Welcome back to another Destiny 2 video. I'm sorry I've been away for about a week now. I've actually moved house, hence the new background. But yeah, so I've not been able to upload or anything. So today's the first day back at it. And today we're going to be looking at the Graviton Lance. Now, I never got this to drop. Luckily, Xur was selling it and I actually got the idea from a mate called Findown. So if you haven't checked his stuff out, I'm going to leave his link in the description below and go check his videos out and his review on this actual weapon. He said this is like the best pulse in the game. I beg to differ, but its intrinsic is Black Hole. Third shot of a burst rips a hole through space-time, doing high damage and recoil with no fall off, which it does sound good, and it's a very good looking gun. And then it's trait is kills with this weapon cause enemy targets to detonate. So why don't we take it in the crucible and we'll find out how it does.
Clash. Nothing complicated here. Defend your allies and defeat your opponents.
Well, we're in. Me versus four. Well, let's get ready to die, I guess. Good way to test the weapon. Hey, we died. Oh, Mitre Multi-Tool. Yay. How long till I get teabagged? Because obviously these guys are super amazing against one person. Well, this is going to go well, isn't it? This is bloody stupid. 4v1. Yep, right, okay. Thanks, Bungo. Well, I guess we're going to test out the weapon. Now, from firing it, it does. It sounds like it's powerful, but it just doesn't have that killing power. It sounds like it should have. Oh, here we go. Let's die again, shall we? I'm gonna get surrounded. Come on. This is a most load of crap. This is stupid. I mean, everyone likes a challenge, but 1v4, come on. Let's not be silly. Heavy ammo running around with a shotgun. And I'm using a turd weapon. What are you supposed to do? And why is there no one else joining this match? We shan't give up. Hunters are little slippery snakes. I really don't know what I'm supposed to do with this. I'm supposed to be reviewing this weapon, but it's... Oh, here we go. Four v one. and they're sticking as a team. Oh, welcome back to Destiny. I'm glad I'm fucking week off. One kill. We're on two kills. We're definitely gonna get Mercy ruled, obviously. Now, just is a matter of how long will that take? At least they're not teabagging. There's a bonus. I'm just curious as to when I'm going to get anyone else. Yeah, no shit. I'm not surprised they've built a lead, to be honest. How could you not? Hey, we got a kill.
3 minutes left.
Oh, come on! I tell you, this ain't gonna make no highlight reel. Or maybe of deaths. God damn it! This is absolutely stupid. I don't even know why no one's even joined in the game still. Thanks, Bungie. No matter where I'm going as well, they don't miss a shot. These guys are on point. Needle point. Well, pooey. At least we've done some good target practice for the other team. You know, here to be useful.
1 minute left.
Oh my god. They're just constantly circling and getting heavy ammo. Now, I know I've got a super, but I'm not going to be able to use the bloody thing, am I? Because of that. Absolutely stupid.
30 seconds remain.
Run away! There we go. I knew that was coming. I knew he was chasing me. And he's picking up the heavy ammo. Thanks, Bungie. I enjoyed this game ever so much. Thanks, Bungie.
He defeated you, but there will be other battles.
Yes. That ruined my KD. Thanks, Bungie. Well, that was the Graviton Lance. It had moments of doing well, but it wasn't ideal testing condition, like me versus four. So I'll give it a maybe. I'll give it a strong possibility. I mean, it has moments. It felt like it could be quite good. I mean, I got 5 kills. I know one was a grenade, but we still got some kills with it, and it was 4v1. So, yeah, it did something. But thanks again, Bungie. Thank you ever so much for lining that match up just for us. if you are new to the channel, why not hit that subscribe button, since no one else does it. And leave a like if you enjoyed watching me get my ass handed to me. And until next time, ladies and gentlemen, toodles.